Welcome back, my friend, in your channel Live Your Passion. It's been long that I've been traveling. So during this month of November, we decided to come out to a place called Belun Eco Village. So I'll say stay tuned with the rest of the videos, so you would come to know a lot about this place, which is around 190 odd kilometers from Kolkata.
Bridge constructed on account of the unfortunate incident which took place where the Majarat bridge got collapsed. I love this beautiful Vidyasagar bridge because whenever I cross it, I get the chance to cruise my bike on the highway on the black top surface without any hassle. Now is the time for us to have the breakfast, so we are cruising along to our next destination, that is Dhawai restaurant. I love the food there. This Dhawai is around 10 kilometers before the Hindustan Dhawa. If you ever visit there, I'll suggest to try chapati with tadka, and even they make awesome aloo da paratha.
Inside the big village now, deep inside the village. You will see all the muddy roads here. Yeah, lost his way. Yeah, a bit of off-roading. There's a small playground. This when you enter the very little village. It's 192.3 kilometers now. So we have to park our bike here.
So this is the entry gate to Belun Eco Village. If you come on your car or else your bike, then you may park it here. These are our bikes. Some FZs, Royal Enfield and other bikes here. So this is the entry zone. Like you will find some small diyas here. So in evening what they do, so so they lighten this. So I'll come up with that video as well. So this is the small canteen that they have. He is the Raju with whom I've coordinated to this place. If you are fond of greenery, okay, and if you want to see not many plants, the place where you want to stay, you know, out from city, a cool and calm place, so you may come to this place. They have around all total 5 rooms here, wherein in each of the room you can, you know, you can have to, like, they provide 3 number of beds. These are the rooms, and near the rooms you will find they have made this, the artificial. But the best part about this, they have a very big fish here. I'll show that video as well. So this place is all lush green.
I've got 2 number of big fishes here. One is a big size medley, and another one is a big size cheetah fish.
Village, you will find that they have made such a beautiful place here. Just a few steps down from this place, you will find a small Kali temple. That they have also made a temporary bath place outside if you want to enjoy your bath outside. So now I'm going to that place. So you have to cross few hurdles to reach that particular place. So I'll show you that. If you want to enjoy natural bath, then you can come here. So this is the natch, you know, the outside bathtub that they have prepared. These are the taps, okay. So you can fill the water from this tap as per your requirement. And suppose, you know, if you want to do, you know, something different, so you can use this in this open nature, okay. This place is also known as Belun Eco Resort and Biodiversity Research Center. Protect your environment and ensure your existence.
If you're a foodie, you should come here. You're going to love the food.
Here in this place they also have an arrangement for boating. If you love boating, then you can go ahead. So at around 4 o'clock, or else if you come here in the morning or else in the evening, then the chances are that you are going to see a lot of birds here, because you know different species of birds, they generally come here.
This is something that they serve in the evening as snacks, which includes pakoras.
The local stuff out here is moody, especially in Kolkata. puff rice.
Yeah, puff rice, according to one of our friends. That's correct.
Thing.
Nothing can beat the evening snacks with some wonderful folk music here. That they arrange diyas, yeah. So they have arranged this diyas. So let me just show you the diyas here. It's looking awesome. They put the diyas till the gate. So all these are the diyas till the gate.
This is the next morning, and there's a place around 15 kilometers from Belun Eco Village. The name of the place is so we are going there. That place is famous for temple and moreover the bird watching. So we are just going right there. Traveling through these villages.
Wearing a gray t-shirt, sitting on my friend's bike, is the guy from Belun Eco Village who is here to assist us. Thank you. was informed that here there was a small pond, but now with the trees and all, the pond is all gone. If it rains, then it again comes back.
Some variety of birds. And now we are heading to a place called Kalyanpur. And that place is famous for the Gangeti coffee. So we are about to reach Kalyanpur to see the Gangeti dolphin here. We need to park our bike here only.
And they charge around 300 rupees for around 45 minutes. And we are going deep so that we would be able to see some Gangeti dolphin.
Cup of tea here, then back to Kolkata.
If you have a boat traveling to sea beaches nearby Kolkata, 180 kilometers, so at the same distance, you can get this place, Belun Eco Village. The hospitality is quite good. The food quality is really amazing. And it's a good place for one night stay. If you're traveling on your own bike or car, then it's an appropriate destination. And the charge is also quite nominal. That is 2,250 rupees per person, which includes your breakfast till dinner meal.